four states off the border on the U.S. side, California, New Mexico, Arizona, and Texas. For instance, if you want to see creators from Texas, you click on the Texas map, scroll down, you can see a listing of the different creators living in Texas or writing about Texas. It'll show you their information, their bio, and the different answers they provided to the Border Arts Network Artist Spotlight interview. If you're a creator yourself, you click back, click on our logo, and it'll take you to our interview. You can toggle the language that you're using. Read everything carefully. Fill out every field you see. When you're ready, you can upload your headshot or provide an original avatar. Not something that you downloaded from somewhere, but it has to be yours or an original avatar. If you don't have a headshot or an original avatar, you can select the Take Photo tab, and it'll allow you to take a picture wherever you're from, wherever you're at. Then continue with your bio and start the interview. Fill out the questions only in the language that you're using. For instance, for English, the questions will be in red. The blue fields are Spanish, so use only your language. At the end of the interview, you can provide a personal statement, additional information, or links to your works or your website. And when you're ready, click submit and you're done.